Stroke, also called as brain attack, occurs when blood flow to the part of brain is interrupted. It can be either because the veins are obstructed or the blood might leak into the brain parenchyma. The symptoms of the brain attack are directly related to the part of the brain affected. Most important being deviation of the face, disturbance in speech, double vision, disturbance in memory, or irritability. The treatment depends on the cause, whether they are to be opened up with platelets or some intervention, or they need decongestion to prevent the flow of blood. Earlier the treatment is instituted, the best are the result. Hence, we should make a pledge to shift the patient to higher center so that patient can be rehabilitated in a better way.